Police in Mount Tour, Lancaster County, are investigating a crash involving a tractor trailer and a box truck that caused some major slowdowns on Route 283. It happened around 1 this afternoon. The westbound lanes were shut down between Cloverleaf Road and Mount Joy Road while crews worked to clear the accident. There's no word on how the drivers are doing tonight.